So, at-tuhuru shatrul iman, your cleanliness of every aspect, every sphere is half of your faith. Your faith. You also clean your acts of worship by doing what? Making sure you don't worship things or people or whatever else besides Allah. Because to enter into the faith, we say, La ma'buda bihaqqin illallah, la ilaha illallah. You want to become a Muslim, they say, did you declare your shahada? What's a shahada? Ashhadu an la ilaha illallah, wa ashhadu anna Muhammadan Rasulullah.